Lù nhập vào mình, ok, thiết bị em dựng rồi.
"Thirsty," said the prince, so the sheep fetched a drink. "I'm dirty," said the prince, so the sheep changed his clothes. "I'm tired," said the prince. "Let me count you. 1, 2, 3. "Just one more thing," said the prince, "before I drift to sleep." He opened up his big red eyes and turned to face the sheep. "Come join me in my dreams. Stay forever in my head." Obediently, the sheep stepped forth, its mind consumed by dread.
Looking for the culprit right now, so please stay calm. We're disappeared in the last few weeks? What a horror!
Could you tell us anything that may help us find your son? Has anything strange happened in the past few days in your neighborhood?
Now that you mention it, lately I've been hearing a strange ice cream man's melody.
I see. Please tell me more about it. Where are you calling me from exactly?
Chubby kids, get out of here now!
Oh! Guys, what are we doing behind the door? If we don't do something soon, the crazy ice cream man is gonna break the door down every minute.
Chubby kids.
System and all the exits are sealed. But fortunately, I found this lying around a while ago and it's given me a great idea. From the looks of it, there are three generators supplying power to the security system. And if we can disable them, we can escape this factory. Oh, and I have this as well. The person leading the exploration of each area will carry one and use it to call the rest when they find one of the generators.
Mike, your habit of collecting junk and papers is amazing. Now let's go, team. Time to find those generators and go back with our families.
Yeah, let's go!
I would kill for a bath with lots of bubbles, a little perfume, and some rubber ducks. I'm not so sure about this, guys, but I will try. And who's there? A fat, ugly creature like you can't be my baby, so I'll smash you with my hammer!
Okay, an issue.